The Gemara says that we're talking there about Abba Chelkia. Kimot lebeisa, he came home after a long story. He came home from out of town and he came with his wife and with Talmid Chachomim, the Rabbonon, which came with him. And as the Gemara would say, these were Rabbonon, Talmid Chachomim questions all the actions which Abba Chelkia did. And the Gemara says, when he came to his home, the Gemara says, Kimot lebeisa, ola dvisa bereisha. His wife went into the house first. Afterwards, he went into his house. And afterwards, the Rabbonon entered the house. And the Gemara there later says that one of the things which is Rabbonon questioned in all these maybe 10 actions which Abba Chelkia did was this question. Why do you let your wife go in first, and afterwards you went in, and afterwards you let us in? It's shloike derech, le'elech isha acha isha. Why do you tell your wife to go in first? So the Gemara says the following words there. My time, I bereisha, v'hoda aile ma. Why did you let your wife go in first and afterwards you went in, and afterwards v'hoda ailinu anon, and afterwards we came in? Answers the Gemara the following. Omalahu, mishum deloi bot kisali. I haven't been boidek you rabbonon, and I don't know who you are. And if I would have gone in first, I would have left you behind with my wife outside. And I don't know, I haven't been boidek you. Says Rashi, over there in Chof Gimel on base, the loy bot kisali, im ksherim im pritzim. The omama, says Rashi, im seches derech eretz, kol odom ye benecho kelistim. And therefore, these rabbonon who came with, he didn't want them to stay outside even for a moment with his wife. And the obvious question, maybe not so obvious, but the question which one can ask, and the Sefer Chiyadim asks this explicitly. He brings this Meseches Derech Eretz, Kol Odom Yibenecho Kelistim, V'teimer, Sharei Omru V'edonis Kol Odom Lekav Schus, U'mashmash Yitzadik Ve'eno, V'lo Yechashdenu Klal. How did that fit in with being Don Lekav Schus everyone? Culture came Rabbono. So why wasn't he done the kafs chusam? How does that fit in with kol adam ye benecho kelistim? V'yesh shloima, de'inoch haname. I'll read out the lashon of Sefer Chiyadim. Inoch haname. Just tzorich she yitzad ikomu be'enov lechabdoi b'leiv shonem v'loi lechoynef. You have to be done the kafs chusam, every person, you have to be done the kafs chusam to be mechabit him, not chanifa, es taka a gute mensch, es taka a ehrliche mensch. And to mechabit him and mekarev every person have done his kolot and lekafs chus as we know. Mikol mokrom le'inin hishomah mimenu yechashvenu l'rosha. To protect yourself till you've been mevara that the person is a person who you can rely on yechashvenu l'rosha. Eilim ken yeboduk loy. Ukahi da'ab chilkiyah shechoshat chachma Yisrael shebo'u etzloy v'lo yiniach ishto yimoy mishum d'loy bodak lehu. We're not here, chas v'sholom, to make anybody nervous, to make everybody get afraid. You have to be choshed everybody, you have to don lekav schus everybody. But hand in hand with being the don lekav schus every person, you have to protect yourself, and yourself means yourself, your wife and your children.